when we look at vaccinations in pregnancy, we look at risk. We look at mostly theoretical risk. Is there some component in this vaccine that would pose a risk to mom or baby or both? In this vaccine, regardless of manufacturer, there are no theoretical risks. The mode in which the vaccine is being used has nothing in it that would alert us to a safety issue. Looking at the amount of women who have been pregnant and have received the vaccine, there have now been 10,000 women nationwide who have been vaccinated and are pregnant, and thus far we have not seen any acute complication. We know that COVID is dangerous in pregnancy. So if we know that COVID poses these serious risks to the pregnant patient, including risks of preterm labor, preterm rupture of membranes, preterm delivery, but we know that the vaccine does not have theoretical risk, I would say that we can confidently say that the benefit of getting the vaccine does outweigh the risk of getting COVID. Now, the ACOG guidelines, that is the governing body of OBGYN, the guidelines over SMFM, high-risk obstetrics, and fertility, ASRM, have all united along with the WHO to say that it should not be withheld from the pregnant patient, those intending to become pregnant, or the breastfeeding patient, that they should be offered equal opportunity to protect themselves and their unborn child. Every decision they make needs to be held in conversation with their doctor and weighing the risks and benefits of each individual patient so that she's empowered to make the decision that's right for her. So talk to your doctor, but it should not be withheld.